It was on this stage that the short wheelbase Nissan wrecked two tyres, bringing their total to five and forcing their retirement from the event.
Case in it?
Yeah, we're just getting a chip in at the moment, mate.